He says he's been very happy with his backhand this tournament.